Today is a big day for Polly and Mary. Here's to the beginning of adulthood. Looks like we've come to the right place. Welcome to the dorm. Please, come on in. And here are the keys to your room. But first, pay up. Of course, here you go. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Oh my, I can't wait to see it. Is this a joke?
Aww.
Oh my gosh, what a tiny room. And what's all this junk? I don't get it. Where are we supposed to sleep? Mary, we can use these pallets. That's an idea. Go for it, girl. Oh, this thing is heavy.
Oof.
It's good to have your best friend around. Teamwork is always more fun. Done. Tell me that was a great idea. Yeah, but there's something missing. We could use a mattress instead of a seat. Brilliant, Mary. And this blanket will cover up any imperfections. Woohoo! Look, Polly. I found a giant piece of foam rubber. We'll make a backrest for our couch out of it. We just need to fold it up and wrap the foam in fabric. That's it. All that's left is to secure the sides.
Woo-hoo!
This is amazing. What a comfy pillow. High five, girl. Room decorating is so exhausting. Except there's not even enough room for the two of us on this couch. Huh? Where am I? What happened? Hey, sleepyhead, wake up. We need a second floor.
What?
Let's get to work, Mary. Hold this. I'm glad I always have my screwdriver with me. Hey, upstairs. Shake the boards. Thanks a lot. Come here, my darling. A little more and the frame for the mattress will be ready. One board, two boards. Hey, Mary.
Shoo.
Take the job. Nice. Just one more thing to add. Here comes the mattress. Uh-oh, something went wrong. Oh, it's heavy. Polly, how do I get up here? Here, let me help you. Oh, how about this? Mary seems to have decided to remember her rock climbing lessons. Oh, I can't hold you much longer. Ouch. I will conquer this peak, no matter what it takes. But first, I've got to calculate everything. All right, okay. Now everything will be perfect. Hey there, here I am. Can you see me, Polly? This trampoline will take me to the second floor. But Mary still doesn't seem to be high enough. What about the bookshelf? I noticed it looks like a ladder. Yay! And that's a win. That's a great idea we had!
Yeah.
But the ideas don't end there!
Hey!
Hold this rope, girl! That's it! Whoa! It's going to be awesome! Hello, buddy! Long time no see! Voila! I'm telling you, it's a piece of cake! It's like tying your shoes! Whoa! What a beautiful net! Let's have a chill-out zone in here! And it will keep Polly from falling. Safety first. It's time to set up the beauty space. A good glam corner is simply a must. I love putting makeup on. Cosmetics have their own place now, too. What about decorating the stairs with these funny posters? Wow, it looks bright and colorful. And those nice little things will add to the home atmosphere. Can you feel how cozy it is now? Hey down there! Base to Earth! Earth, come in! Do you copy? What is it, Polly? Base has an important message. I'm all ears. Oh, of course!
Wow!
What could be more fun than slides? It's humankind's greatest invention! You just need a couple of planks and a strong plastic film. The main thing is to measure accurately. going to secure the film with a furniture stapler. Mary! 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 Pop it! I knew that inflatable pool would come in handy in college.
Shoo!
Now it's your turn, girl. We need to fill the pool. But instead of water, there will be balls. Let's go, guys. Have fun. Yay! That was awesome. Oh, cool. I love slides. Hey, Mary. What are you sitting there for? Jump in the pool. Looks like we created a dream room. Well, well. What's this? Oh, wow. Did they really do all this themselves? You sleep better after a productive day. Balls! I need more balls! Uh-oh! Now that's dangerous!
Hey!
Let's put up a fence, Polly! That's a great idea! The screwdriver is ready for action! Yes! We have a solid edge! One, two, three! Look at this beauty! The airy tool gives the room a special girlish atmosphere. And we will fix the edges with a satin tape. Great! A real princess canopy! Yes! We did it! Wow! The cuteness is off the charts! What else could we do? Oh, look! If you make a hole in a pool ball, it would make a great addition to the Christmas lights! Let's place a ball on a light bulb! Wow! How original and simple! And now let's add pink balls, too! Done! Let's hang this cute garland over the bed! We made a pretty nightlight, which is also soft! Isn't it great? The warm glow! The evening promises to be cozy! Yummy! I love breakfast cereal! Mary's golden rule says the more cereal, the better! How can you stop there? Psst. Mary, I want some too! What? Oh, sure! Help yourself! Oh, the box is too big! A DIY food delivery elevator will come to the rescue! Take a plastic bottle and cut its bottom off. Connect it with another trimmed bottle. Oh, yes! We need lots of bottles! The design is ready! Now's the time to try it out! This blower is so powerful! Whoa! Easy! Wow! A real sweet tornado! I'm ready to take delivery! Uh-oh! Polly didn't see that one coming! There we go! Now there's crumbs all over the bed! We'll have to find another way! Wow! These two never cease to amaze me! Alright, then we'll use Plan B! The good old winch has never failed! Throw the rope over the hook and lift the basket of goodies! Hey, Polly! Here's your breakfast! Good! A little more! Come here, my precious! Yay! Now someone won't go hungry! Mary is a straight-A student, and studying takes up so much of her time! Of course! How could I forget? Well, well! Let's see! Oh! Mary's doing it again! It's time for a harmless prank! Come here, spider! The main thing is to act carefully! Let the spider down on the fishing line and… Ah! Polly! What's with the kid jokes? Come on! That was funny! Oh! You are about to laugh so hard! Just shh! Can you tell me what time it is? Ah! Help me! Phew! It's you, Mary! Alright! 1-1! Time to shake things up! A party with all our friends in the finest tradition!
Wow!
And the second floor will be the area for the bold and the brash! You just have to go down this slide!
Wow.
On the first floor, it's super chill! What's up? Are you ready for some beauty experiments? Of course! Who wouldn't be? Oh, wow! How cool! The two-story room has become a real amusement park! Girls, come with me! Let's see how you do in dodgeball! Hey! They forgot me! Catch this, Polly! There you go! Wait here! I'm going to show you how it's done! How about dancing in the pool? How can you resist? Dance till we drop! Everything was great when suddenly… Hey, girls!
Wow.
Hi! I think you have the wrong room! Of course not! I'm your new roommate, Lily! New roommate? What a surprise! In that case, you'll need this!
What?
And you can have my screwdriver! Come on, come on! Build your own third floor! Do you dream of having your own two-story room? Tell us about it in the comments! And be sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click on the bell so you don't miss new funny videos on Troom Troom Wow!